The motherfucking saga continues.
Die, nigga. We're going to die, nigga. You've been dying for 4 years. Niggas know how to die. Niggas don't know nothing else but dying. Niggas dream about dying.
I'm a motherfucking nigga. I'm a motherfucking nigga. I'm a motherfucking nigga. I'm a motherfucking nigga. I got a case to spit in the motherfucking space. For me and my ex, we got a taste of the he took his gun and put it to my head and said, "Next, start running." So tell me what's the next episode? Is he crazy? Does he want to chase me or waste me? I talk to the niggas run, but I caught myself because my secondary thoughts that I get hands hard, real, but still motherfucker said,
"You would have done that in pants."
Another black motherfucker dead. Niggas ain't good for shit to me. Cause there's a race to second class. Get your ass up against the wall, bitch.
Oh. tell you the winner of this, okay? Jackson Minor, pal.
The right to Miami.
You get baited. At least you get to go.
Okay, before you go, Jackson, everyone makes some noise for Pace. There you go. That's for you, Pace. That's all for you. That's okay. What are we on now? Shit out, you're on tea. This is it. This is make or break. This is the guy at the stake. Do you think what you're doing, bro?
Amos.